Justin Lane is one of the other question marks on the Steelers because after he got drafted, everybody's been waiting for him to make an actual appearance. But after his rough preseason start in the 2019 season, things haven't really been the greatest for him because we really haven't seen him on the field that much. And, you know, there's reasons for that. We've had good players, and at other times, he's just not looked as great as the coaches would want him to, and other players like Pierre would take advantage of their opportunities. But I call him a bust. I actually changed my mind on this. No, because he's probably going to be playing in the slot next year, and after I see him play in the slot, I'll make up my decision. But right here, he is not an outside corner. I think that he's not the smartest when it comes to playing that position, and everything seems to come at him a little fast, you know? And that may just be him not having as much experience as other corners, or him just not being as coordinated. Because I think we all know at this point, Pierre has that job on the outside. As you guys would know, though, I don't really have much footage on Justin Lane. This Washington football team game is the only real footage I have from him because this is the most he's played in a single game. But I think his role is going to be mainly in the slot in the future, maybe even guarding tight ends. Who really knows? Because if we want to go man-to-man, well, you know, he's not the most consistent. Right here, though, this is really great coverage on a really great wide receiver in what looks to be a deep sale by Terry McLaurin. Now, he does have long arms. The thing I would say about him, though, is he doesn't seem to be the fastest or most coordinated when he's on the field, no matter really what he ran at the combine, because in that preseason game a year back versus Carolina, he did seem to get beat on what looked to be just a simple go route. But again, I do think he can play in the slot against tight ends and slot receivers. If not, then you probably put that bust label on him. I am not going to put that bust label on him right now, though. I used to do that like a couple of weeks ago, but I opened up to giving him a chance in that slot. Right here, this is his best play of the season, to be honest. He's just using his long arms and him being wiry to his advantage. But let me know what you guys think about Justin Lane. Our cornerback position probably needs one more piece to it just because Justin Lane is unknown. But again, let me know what you guys think. And that is it for me on this one. Peace.